Officials with the Humane Society are evaluating more than two dozen dogs seized from an alleged dogfighting ring in the Missouri Boot Heel. Deputies moved in on Saturday night in Dexter, Missouri, as they say a fight was about to take place. The dogs all show either old or new wounds. Authorities say the dogs, surprisingly, are gentle toward humans but aggressive toward one another.
The harsh reality is, you know, when dogs are trained to kill another animal, unfortunately, there's not a whole lot of future for those animals. We couldn't feel safe adopting those into a situation.
Authorities arrested three men on a felony charge of dogfighting.